Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. At kung bago pa lang kayo sa channel ko, don't forget to subscribe! And for today's video guys, I'm gonna share to you kung paano ba ako nag-apply sa AkadSoc. What are the steps of the recruitment process? Tapos, so far, what's my honest review? Will I recommend this ESL company to you? Or will you earn a lot from this company? So all of that and more in today's video. So if you wanna learn more about this company and my experiences as a new tutor sa AkadSoc, just keep on watching. Okay guys, so let's talk about the application first. Diba? Bago naman tayo mag... Bago natin pag-usapan yung mga benefits at salary. Okay, so online application. All of the process, like the interview, yung mga trainings, it will be done via Skype. So make sure guys, before applying, kailangan meron agad kayong Skype ID or Skype account. So let me just show you here. All of the links or all of the websites will be linked in the description box below. So if you're really curious at kung interesado kayong mag-apply, you can click on that later. So it's in the description box. And also guys, meron silang tinatawag na referral system. For example, you want to become one of us, right? Na online English tutor. So pwede ko kayong i-refer. Now I'll be talking about that later on in this video. Let's first talk about how to apply. So eto nga, pupunta tayo ngayon sa website nila. Like that one. At guys, you just click on the home here. And afterwards, guys, as you could notice here, merong apply now button. As for my experience kasi guys, nag-direct apply ako. So, walang nag-refer sa akin. Although, nalaman ko kasi yung AkadSoc from an instructor, part-time instructor siya sa University of the East. Naging co-applicant ko kasi siya. And then we talked about ano ba yung mga pwedeng mga part-time jobs. Tapos, ayun, ni-recommend niya sa akin to. Though, hindi ako naka-in ng dahil sa referral niya kasi nga hindi ko nakuha yung name niya. So, sayang din yung 1,000. Once kasi maka-in ka na meron nag-refer sa'yo, makakakuha ka ng 1,000. And also, both yung nag-refer at saka yung referee. So, eto, we'll just click on the apply now. Basic informations lang yung kailangan, like your name, email. At the most important talaga guys is the Skype ID. Yun yung merong live. And then colon, all of the numbers and letters na nakarambol, kakopy and paste nyo lang. Kasi dun kayo i-interview at nandun yung material training or yung training, paano ba kayo mag-handle ng class. Kasi one class guys is 25 minutes. So, i-train naman kayo niyan, your mobile number, country, most of the time, guys, syempre from the Philippines, yung mga nag-a-apply. Kasi yung guys sa experience ko, yung mga kasabayan ko, from Mindanao, from Iloilo, from Manila. Tapos, meron lang isa doon, na from Denmark, yata. Yun. So, ano talaga, it's Filipino, ang daming mga Filipino na gustong maging online teacher, of course. Tapos, experience in teaching English. Or experience in teaching English. Now, kung wala naman kayong experience sa pag-teach, okay lang yun. As long as you have a good command in speaking the language, pasok kayo. So, yun lang. I-fill out nyo lang yan. And make sure meron kayong file or meron kayong resume na nakalagay sa Word. So, sasubmit nyo lang yung application. As for my experience, guys, pagkasubmit ko ng application form ko, later in the afternoon, meron nang nag-contact sa akin. Tapos, guys, I received a message na ganito. So, blank from AkadSoc. So, ito yung from the HR department. They received my application. This was earlier in February. Yun, tapos merong 5 questions. I-answer nyo lang siya. Yung pinaka-importante talaga is your internet subscription, kailangan yung download speed is 5 Mbps. Yun yung, doon kayo mag-focus sa download speed. And guys, I'll be linking it down in the description box, yung for testing of the CPU ng laptop nyo, tapos yung speed test, bago kayo mag-apply para ready kayo for the technical system checkup, para tuloy-tuloy na yung process nyo. Kasi most of the time, kapag mag-Skype interview, tapos iti-check yung internet, yung Mbps nyo, tapos bagsak naman kayo doon, hindi na nila itutuloy yung interview. Yeah. So, second one, kailangan meron kayong own laptop nyo, tapos webcam, and the headset. For the headset, guys, yung first time na nag-conduct ng interview, hindi pa ito yung ginagamit ko. So, later on na to, kailangan kasi nire-require nila merong microphone. So, this one is Logitech. You can order it online sa Lazada. Number four, you're going to set... Have you set an interview with any of our staffs? Sabi ko wala. So, they gave me a name and the Skype ID of the interviewer. So, ako yung nag-contact. Kukonfirm niya lang ako. Tapos, isiset niya kung kailan kami pwedeng mag-interview, kung kailan pwedeng i-conduct yung interview. Tapos, are you currently employed? As of now, kasi I'm still waiting for the result sa ranking, sa DepEd ranking ko. So, while waiting, nag-part-time job muna ko. For Akadsoc, under probationary, guys, 4 hours a day. Tapos, 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. Now, if that's okay with you, yung time na yon, time slot, you're good to go. Syempre, pag sa una kasi talaga, guys, graveyard shift. So, yun yan. Now, after, guys, na nakapasa na ako sa interview, another material training, yun na yung magkakaroon talaga ng trainer. So, via Skype din, this time, meron ng, binigyan na ako ng QQ logins ko. I did a separate video tutorial for QQ. So, you just check it out. I'll be linking it down in the description box. For the material training, guys, it took us 4 hours. 4 hours, tapos 10 kami, 10 participants. One nga is a foreigner from Denmark. Tapos, ayun, after that 4 hours interview, make sure na ready kayo sa introduction. Like, kasi tatanong yan was, how, tell me about yourself, ganun. Tapos, and make sure that you've read all of those details sa training kit or else mapapahiya ka dun. Kasi magtanungan kasi yun na yung trainer namin, si Miss Sarah, magtatanong yan, how will you handle the students or what are you going to use for the visual materials? And eto yun, guys, so this is parang supplementary material siya to catch the learner's attention. Kasi meron dun, what if yung estudyante daw ayaw makinig? Kasi meron talagang ganun, kasi especially mga bata. So, kailangan meron kayong nakareading mga cards and also download videos. Ganun. Right after the training, yun na, yung actual demo class, usually sa QQ Chinese yun. At kapag napasa mo na yun at naka-in ka na, guys, bibigyan ka na ng login sa class-in. QQ and Classen, I did a tutorial for this one, so you can go ahead and check that out. At eto na yung pinaka-importante, guys. Since you've clicked on this video, it means that you are curious or you are interested in becoming one of us, an Akadsoc online English teacher. So referral, guys, I'll be linking my Skype ID on the description box. You can contact me. So you're just going to give me your complete name,